1 million if you kill her. 2 million.
Yaren cigarettes. But you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it?
You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp.
But look what you achieved.
Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
lose you, it's freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus, Matanzas, and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks. Clara. Here's some cockfighting.
Hola, from Lola.
People are saying Jose Castillo died. I always thought he would end up dead.
To see you, Danny.
Stay strong.
Jose Castillo is gone.
Billy, how are you feeling after that?
The mind is like a well-oiled machine, but the body's saying no, no, no.
Oye, Danny.
Hey, you two.
No, did I hear right? El pequeño está muerto?
Thank you.
Better watch my step.
Officer.
Don't stop! I think they're starting to like us!
Longer. Liara, the creed of our paradise.
Thank you.
Clara, I'm at a university. It's swarming with soldiers.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Kind of relaxing. I don't feel anything.
Exactly. Time for step two. I want you to go feed some pelicans.
Why?
Danny, do you want to unblock your chakras, harmonize with the crystals, and rid yourself of your negative imbalances? Or not?
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that means.
Just proceed to step two, and feed the damn pelicans!
Check that out!
trunk!
No, no!
Wash your head, Danny!